Okay, this is the Charity Family Fun Day organised by Family Life in Spain, part two. As you can see, this is where we're doing the sports races. We've got egg and spoon, sack race, sprint race, three-legged race, and later on a tug of war. This activity's actually been organised by Karen and Suzanne from Roundabout Spain Kids, doing a fantastic job. Let's see if we can catch the egg and spoon just now. Brown and yellow, you can see the local brownies from Coin and Fuengirola. Here they go. Oh, drop them. Great.